Hello there and welcome to Key Stage 3 English. This is a comprehension task called Coast to Coast. If you could kindly read this entire passage and then you've got some questions thereafter to answer on this as well. Please try and read this passage at least twice so you actually know what happens in this, at least from the beginning, the middle and the end. And in terms of the places, the different sceneries and the characters within this passage as well. Okay, thank you and good luck with this.